Hey, what's up guys? Brian here. Welcome to AManChannel. I'm just doing a quick video on something that happened a couple of days ago. We had a massive thunderstorm here not terribly long ago in Arizona. Yes, we do get rain sometimes, but as a result, the massive tree that's next to our driveway lost a huge branch. It completely blocked off the driveway, and I had to clear it out. And I chose to do so with my cold steel Magnum Kukri machete, which took forever and ever and ever. But the point is, I cleared the tree, and I'm just going to show you guys how much work I had to freaking do. So here's the tree. You see there, that's where the damn branch broke off. It was a big freaking branch too. It actually got caught in the neighbor's tree on its way down. As you can see, it's this damn mesquite. It's got these giant freaking thorns. Yeah, those really hurt. Anyway, I'm gonna cut here and show you guys the damn pile of leaves that I, or not leaves, the pile of, I guess, trimmings that's left over from this crap. Yeah, here it is. Okay, here's that damn pile of trimmings. As you can see, I put a rake there so you can kind of tell how big the crap is. What I really want to show you, look at the thorns on this thing. Jesus, if I hadn't just bought new super awesome work gloves, I'd be screwed. As it is, I punctured my hand. Not terribly bad, but that was not fun. Also, look how far back it goes. Yeah. On the plus side, I definitely feel accomplished as a man right now, having done all of that with just my machete. Don't ever do that. It was hot. It was tiring. Good workout, but don't ever do it. Anyway, just random musings here. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and follow us on Twitter and all that jazz. And like and comment on the videos, because I love responding to comments. Okay? Thanks, guys. Have a good one. If I can figure out how to turn this damn camera off.